understanding your match that you have tonight against Naomi, you've had a very emotional 24 hours. I mean, your sister retained her Divas Championship. However, your husband, Daniel Bryan, was not medically cleared to compete at Extreme Rules. How concerned are you for his level of health right now, and when's he going to get back in the ring, if at all? I mean, any bit of insight you can give us?
Oh, gosh, Renee, this has been such a heart-wrenching time for Daniel. After everything he went through WrestleMania last year, he had a Cinderella story. His dream came true. Daniel loves WWE more than anything in the world. And every day he is out, it weighs on him. It weighs on us. And honestly, it just kills me so much because I know how badly my husband wants to be here tonight. He would do anything to compete. But you know, only time can tell. But the one thing we are feeling is so grateful because the WWE universe cares so much about my husband. And Daniel, he cares so much about all of them.
What the?
No one cares about you or your husband.